Fuck it. Green! Oh my god!
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
One bag two. I'm from the hood, nigga, I will bag you. Back three, back four.
Yes, man, it really is me. Mizzle, aka the instant burner, man. And to keep it a buck, bruh, I ain't really gotta say nothing. Y'all seen the intro clip. Half court, not a pure sharpshooter, green. I ain't really gotta say nothing. That should let you know that this jump shot is cash. But yeah, I'm gonna give y'all a cash jump shot. It's not only a great long distance jump shot, bro, but it's actually by far the easiest jump shot I've had to learn. You know what I'm saying? When it comes to timing, this is the easiest one I've ever shot with. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get into that. But before we get started, if you have any cash jump shot that you want to be featured on this channel, let me know in the comments. I already got a couple of y'all's that is gonna be coming up soon, so let me know, bro. I will give y'all that shout out, so let me know in the comments. And also, if y'all want more great jump shooting videos, man, make sure to get this video to 400 likes. It's that easy, bro. It's very easy. Also, man, before I get started, bro, I know some of y'all that don't know a lot about jump shooting. You don't know a lot about jump shooting, so y'all been talking crazy in my comments. Some of y'all have been saying, I heard some of y'all say this jump shot is trash. Let me tell y'all something, bro. If I'm using a jump shot, bro, and I'm cashing with that jump shot with a non-pure, is the jump shot trash, or has 2K patched it? If too many people use a certain jump shot, bro, 2K will patch it. Just so you know, they will patch it. And I want to tell y'all this too, bro. Just because the reason I give y'all so many jump shots on this channel, bro, is because you have a variety. Because when it comes to this game, one jump shot might be cash for you, it might be broken for somebody else. I've had homies, bro, give me that jump shot. I've seen them cashing. We got the same art type. When I put on the jump shot, it's trash. You know what I'm saying? It's trash for me. I get good open releases and it's still trash. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing everything right and it's nothing I can do. That's just the way 2K is. A lot of y'all don't know that. It's just the way it is when it comes to shooting. That's, like I said, that's why I give y'all so many jump shots. And some of y'all been trolling, bro, talking about some of the videos. Clickbait. My nigga, how is a video clickbait if you see me pulling from half court greens? I'm an editor, bro, but I'm not a professional editor, bro. I'm a backyard editor, bro. Like, I learned how to edit by myself. I'm not good enough to edit me hitting the green, me making the shot. Bro, I'm not that kind of editor. If I was that kind of editor, I would be on a movie studio somewhere getting paid millions, not playing bum-ass 2K. You know what I'm saying? I'm not that good of an editor to even edit that kind of stuff. So for y'all to be talking reckless like that, bro, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy, bro. You know what I'm saying? I do know how to shoot, though, in this game. I am a expert at shooting. But sorry about the rant, bro. If that did not apply to y'all, sorry about that, bro. I just had to get that out of the way. What I love about this jump shot is, bro, it's easy. It's easy to get a great release. It's one of the easiest, if not the easiest, I've came across. I've tried out over 50 jump shots. Over 50. You know what I'm saying? This is damn near the easiest one to get your timing down. You know what I'm saying? And it's a quick jump shot. It's a quick jump shot, and you can pull from deep, as y'all already know. But the base for this shot, bro, is going to be LaMarcus Aldridge. I'm gonna talk about the whole shot as I go through the video, so please don't be in the comments talking about what is the shot, bro. Look at the whole video. It's that simple. I know it's a lot of people that talk bad about the LA base on this game. Let me tell y'all something, bro. I have a lot of jump shots with the LA base. You know what I'm saying? LA base is not broke. It's not broke. Even a pure LA is not broke. I'm telling you from experience, bro. It's not broke. The thing is, bro, people listen to one person and they think the whole community goes by one person's guidelines. The shot is not broke, but I will tell y'all this, it's not the most, if you're using a pure LA, it's not the most goated jump shot. I will keep it 100, but it's far from broke, guys. And the base is really, the base, you can still use the base right now. As you see right here, I pull it from deep, as you seen the intro clips, and it's still cash. You know, so the base, it's nothing wrong with the base, but the two jump shots that you're gonna need is gonna be Carmelo Anthony, and you're gonna need Michael Beasley. You're gonna need those two right there. Shout out to UC Manny. I can't take all the credit for this shot because this is his shot, bro. It is not broken as of yet. I don't know if this shot is going to be broken in a week or 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? Depends on what, how many views this get. You know what I'm saying? So y'all don't got, like I said, you don't got to be in my comments talking about clickbait and all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? 2K might break the jump shot. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? We will just have to figure it out. So y'all make sure to go show UC Manny some love. He did make it into the 2K league. So go congratulate that boy. And also, man, y'all make sure to go follow me on Twitter, man. Go make sure to go follow me on Twitter, because I do be having surveys, guys. I like, when I tell y'all I got jump shots on jump shots, bro, I'll be giving y'all surveys on Twitter, bro, and some of y'all respond, but a lot of y'all don't. So a lot of these jump shots I just keep to myself. I keep them to myself, to be honest. You know what I'm saying? I'll be giving y'all surveys. But the blend is gonna be 90 mellow. The blend speed is gonna be all the way up. Let me know how this jump shot works for y'all though, man. In the comments, let me know. Don't forget to smash that like if you want more great jump shots. And don't forget to turn on those post notifications. Subscribe if you're new to the channel, because you're missing out if you're not subscribed. And y'all already know who this is. It is your boy, Bizzle.